Welcome back to TTN News. Have a good day. Here is the news. Trini Woodall suffers working from home blunder as nude partner Charles Saatchi crashes live video. Look, we're all getting used to working from home with our partners amid coronavirus lockdown. However, poor Trini Woodall suffered an almighty blunder when her partner, Charles Saatchi, crashed a recent video completely nude. Thank your lucky stars next time your significant other decides to walk around in the background of your next Zoom that they've at least got three-day-old track pants on. Fans of the What Not to Wear presenter were left picking their jaws off the floor when 76-year-old businessman Charles, who she began dating in 2013, wandered around in the buff on Wednesday as Trini filmed a video on Facebook Live, entertaining the masses with her thoughts on beauty and skincare while in quarantine in their West London home. 56-year-old Trini was wearing a £400 lead face mask when art collector Charles appeared to the left of screen. Heading to the shower, he seemed completely oblivious to his partner chatting away on live video, with his bare bum flashing the camera. While she concentrated on her filming, it's not all that clear whether or not Trini knew her partner was gallivanting around the place in the nudie. However, viewers evidently noticed as they commented on the gaffe. According to The Sun, one viewer said, "I'm unsure if she knew he was in camera shot, but after he walked past she put her hand up to hide that side of the bathroom. She had her mask on, so I didn't see if she was embarrassed or not. You have to admit that naked millionaire or no naked millionaire, we are shaken and stirred at how swanky their bathroom is. Oh, to be worth a reported $200 million, £163 million, eh?" It perhaps comes as no real shock the video has since been taken down from her Facebook. Trini's reps declined to comment when approached by Metro.co.uk. Charles and Trini began dating following his divorce from wife of 10 years, Nicola Lawson. The pair have children from other marriages, with Trini mum to daughter Leela, 16, to ex-husband Johnny Litchf, who died in 2014, while Charles has 26-year-old daughter Phoebe with ex-wife Kay. Previously speaking about motherhood and her relationship with Charles, Trini told Mail on Sunday, "I worry about being a single mother, but I get good counsel from Charles. Thank you for watching all this news. See you in the next news. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share for everyone to know."